trusty knife here. You cut it open. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna unboxing this Hot Wheels HW Exotic 5 pack. Now I gave you a picture in Instagram, and today I'm gonna unbox it. We have some other cars that I'm gonna see the comparison to this car, so let's unbox. So let's crack this 5-pack. So I have my trusty little knife here. Hopefully. There you go. Rip it open. There we go. I'm gonna show you from the top to the bottom. So we have the Pagani Huayra. It's a nice white on there with some black 10 spoke and black stripes on the, you know, great rear tempo. The exhaust comes from the interior too. So we have the Lamborghini Aventador J. I like the blue on this. It has a green shine on it. Nice white PR5 rims. Headlight tempos. No rear, no. And later I'm gonna compare to these two. Porsche 911 GT2, I like it. The green, so cool. It's I believe OH5 rims, and it's the plastic insert for the headlights. Comes from the glass of the car and the rear light tempos. Gonna compare this to this guy and get the Lotus Esprit in black with some, I believe, wire wheels, nice yellow stripes there, no headlights or rear light tempos. It does have those little yellow chips on there. That's kind of weird. And I'm gonna compare it to this guy. Alfa Romeo HC Competizione, I believe, something like that. I like the PR5 on this. We have the palm trim on there with the Alfa Romeo logo. Black. And a nice color. So let's compare it. So first I'm going to compare the Lamborghini with the other one that I have, and also the Aventador, what's the difference. So looks like no different at all. It's pretty much the same headlight tempos. The decals different, that's the white, this one doesn't. And it's cool. It has no rear tempos, the same. This one has the black one, black trim on there. This one doesn't, just have the Hot Wheels logo. But basically they're all the same. And I'm not sure what's the difference about the Aventador and Aventador J. And the difference is the back side is different. The back side. The top side, this is like a roadster one. This is the normal one. It has different style front. This side is not too much different. You guys can see. That's cool. So I'm gonna put this here. See the difference with this Porsche and the other Porsche. This is also a 911. This is a GT3, this is a GT2, so it's quite different. And not really. This one has a tempos rather than coming from the glass. I like this one better. It's cool. This is, has a lot of scratches, but it's okay. I like it. It has the same plastic rear spoiler, different wheels of course, and yeah, that's it for the Porsche. Next we have the Lotus Esprit. It's the same model, and there is a casting change, so the front bumper is different. See, this one is like curved more rather than this one. And the spoiler, this is part of the body, this is plastic, so that's quite odd, but it's okay. Everything else the same. This video, don't forget to like, comment down below what you want to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next one. Pizza Bros!